free energy, abbreviated as G for the scientist Gibbs, who discovered it, is a measurement of useful energy that can be extracted from a reaction to do work. Depending on the direction of energy in the system, reactions can be considered endergonic, exergonic, or at equilibrium. If there's no